Yeah, you know, officials became suspicious when he had an insane amount of glitter on his uniform, right? Oh, wow. The real tragedy here is that Orlando is not on Houston's level of innovation. Head to our website, click2houston.com. I promise it's worth it. We have an article on a drive-through strip club. So Orlando, be innovative. Let these guys have dinner and a show safely.